Today I am reviewing the Therazinosaurus by Schleich. It is a really nice sized figure. The way it is posed looks like it has just heard something and is looking around to see what it is. It's got movable arms and jaw. Inside the mouth is excellent, the teeth are excellent, the tongue's excellent, little beak is excellent, the eyes look really mean, the claws look vicious as they should do. I got this from Toys R Us and it actually had covers on the claws to keep them good, which I think is really good. The texture on it is amazing as usual, painting's amazing as usual. It's got the spots on its legs and the black running up here. Got the little feathered bits on its jaw. Its feet are really amazing. Its hands are really amazing. And the way its hands move, all the positions there, and you can really imagine the dinosaur actually moving like that. Really nice tail. That's got the really nice feathers on the side. And when you put it down, it can lean on the tail, so it's really, really stable. It's got the nice big splayed feet. It's an amazing figure. I love Therizinosauruses. They're such beautiful dinosaurs and I'm so happy to have one. It just looks mean. Thankfully, they've made the claws a little bit flexible, so if you hit it against something, the claws aren't going to break. This is a really, really beautiful figure, and if you love dinosaurs, I would highly recommend getting this.